remain lost. Do they not? And with the lab out of commission, the whole plan is in jeopardy. Our situation is grave indeed. How many more people? How much more money do you expect us to throw at this project of yours?
Even now, we teeter on the brink of the astral plane. One functional Legatus remains. One. We played the hand you dealt us, and now nothing remains but to face extinction.
We placed our faith in a false savior, and now all mankind is doomed. Your foolishness has damned us all.
Gentlemen, please. I assure you, all is not yet lost.
All is not. You suggest that one person can hold off an infinite wellspring of horrors?
No. We have another option.
What?
We can ascend. We can become as gods.
Attention, Neuron staff. All officers on standby. Report to the command room for briefing. Repeat, report to the command room for briefing.
I'm sure you all remember the attack on the Aegis Research Institute. The Bureau of Investigation has received information that could lead to capturing their most promising suspect. From the security camera footage they've provided, we've identified the suspect. It's her. Jenna Anderson. Anderson was one of my brightest stars at the ARI. That is, until she vanished some 20 years ago. She assisted me from the earliest stages of my Legion research. Seeing her like this is difficult.
The investigators shared this information with us because they thought we'd be interested in this next part. In addition to all the damage, the suspect also stole several Legion cores from the lab. We don't know what she plans to do with them, but it's best that Neuron get involved. In case worse comes to worse.
This case presents a great deal of unknowns. I'm counting on you to get to the bottom of things.
The suspect was sighted at Harmony Square. Head over there and see what information you can gather.
Neuron, move out.
We'll be right back.
Do you read me? The others have already started investigating. You've been assigned to ask around the skywalk over the central intersection. Follow your map there.
Iris, start. Iris, shut down.
Hello, fellow officer. I am with the Harmony Square Precinct.
Oh, it doesn't matter. There's...
I am tailing a man who, I assure you, isn't... I followed him here. But I seem to have lost sight of... You will? Oh, what luck. Together, we'll find him in no time. The man I am following is wearing an orange jacket and a black hat. I'm sure of it. He was on foot, And what's more, I saw him fall and hurt his leg. He cannot have gone far. I'll continue looking over there, if you'll be so kind as to search this area for a man with that description.
Oh, officer, I love your shoes. Where did you get them? Okay, well, while you're here, what do you think about these shoes?
Emergency on our hands. We just received an anonymous tip saying there's a bomb hidden somewhere in Harmony Square. They didn't say where the bomb was, just that it's armed and ready to explode. You've got to find it before that happens. We've worked out the general area where the bomb's most likely to be. I'll send it to your map, so get hunting.
Iris, start up.
There! You found it! Is that really what bombs look like? It looks like a kid made it. Anyway, we need you to defuse the bomb. I'm handing you over to our explosives expert, Ted.
First off, relax. If it goes boom, I'm the guy you want to talk to. Now, let's see what we're working with. Yeah, I'd say that's more than enough to bring down the nearest three, maybe four buildings. And what's this? An antenna? Let me check something. Take a look around with your iris, would you?
Iris, start up.
Aha! I knew it!
Iris, shut down.
Oh, clever, clever. I haven't seen a bomb this tricky in a while. This should be interesting. Those signals getting beamed into the bomb itself? They work like a password to defuse it. Disrupt those signals in the correct order, the timer stops, and you save the day. But get the order wrong, and... well... kaboom! We're running low on time. I guess we better get started. Now listen closely. I'll tell you the order to cut off the signals. It's up to you and the Legion to do the cutting. Deep breath. It's go time. First, I need you to cut off the signal coming
Iris,
from the red apparatus.
Iris, shut down.
See? That wasn't so hard, right? Next is green. Just blue left. Get cutting.
Wait, I don't see any signs of explosion around the bomb's location.
Oh, come on, it was just a prank? Oh, what a waste of time. I mean, you know, it's good that there wasn't any actual danger, of course.
Nice work. The bomb squad are on their way to clear the area, just in case. You're all done. All right, get back to your investigation.
Down. Officer! Nothing to worry about here. Now, I'm afraid I'm a bit engaged at the moment, so... My wife sent you, didn't she? Well, tell her adultery is not a prosecutable offense.
What are you looking at? Talk about adding insult to injury. All I'm doing is waiting for a friend. Got that? All right. Fine. You got me. Not like I can run anymore anyway.
Your number is up. Come along quietly, or else I shall...
Yeah, I know. I told your friend... You know what, though? I'm glad you guys caught me. The way things are heading, I'm a dead man out on my own. They don't take...
Hey!
I've said too much already.
Yes!
Look, you seem like a decent cop. Quit while you're ahead. No way. I'm not saying, for all I know, they're already on their way.
Well, that's one I could not have... But... Now I can't stop... What? Yes? I see. I understand. It would appear that the car taking our suspect back to the station has been attacked. Destroyed, rather. Utterly... It is settled, then. I must go with my thanks. Perhaps one day I can return now, if you will excuse me.
I just forwarded the hologram footage of Jenna from the security cameras to your Legatus. That should be useful in your investigation. Find us some good info.
down. startup. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down. Shut down.
You're doing great. We just need a little more intel. I marked your next destination on your map. Hey, you ever watch any of those old cop shows from the 20th century? They used to call this walking the beat. Hilarious.
Come in. We have visual confirmation of the suspect at the Central Harmony Square intersection.
Jenna Anderson, hold her right there! You're under arrest for the attack on the ARI.
You heard that, right? They found Jenna. Get over there, hurry. You not to do that, but since you already dove in, you may as well try to find Jenna. I can't get a hold of her signal. Stay on alert. This might be a trap.
Thank you.
lost her. She's not showing up in there or on the Ark. You better come on back.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
All officers at Harmony Square, regroup at the designated area. Repeat, all officers regroup at the designated area. I'm sending you coordinates now. How on earth did Jenna do that? I've never seen anyone open a gate and go through like that, let alone come back on their own. Well, we'll worry about that later. Head on over to the rendezvous point.
Oh, jeez. You made it. You've gotta be more careful. We're in a lot of trouble if anything happens to you.
Hey, come on now. I know we all want to catch Jenna as soon as possible. She caught us off guard before, but we won't let it happen again. She can't get away from all of us.
Leash, you... Never mind. Okay, we've got to figure out our next move. Akira, you put together what we know.
Copy that. We know we're dealing with Jenna Anderson, but we don't know where she went. Let's see if we can figure it out. Lots of people say they saw a suspicious person in Harmony Square today. What did their reports have in common? And if you ask me, that woman in white must have been Jenna Anderson. Did anyone tell you about any strange phenomenon, and where they might have seen it happen? That's not consistent with what I heard. Everyone told me something strange happened at Arc Mall. So what was it that people saw around Arc Mall? I don't know. I heard people say they saw strange tentacles around the mall. Okay, now it gets really strange. Did you hear anything about a ghost? I can't believe I'm saying this, but no. There's supposedly a ghostly suit of armor haunting them all. That's about all we know for now. Looks like our best bet for finding Jenna is to check out Arc Mall. Let me know when you're ready to go.
All right, we're taking the search to Arc Mall. It sounds like we can expect some pretty weird stuff. Ready to go? All right, but don't take too long. We can't let Jenna get away again. Ready to go to the mall.
Hey, keep your chin up. We'll definitely get Jenna this time. Come on. Entrance hall clear. Nothing to report.
Main plaza, clear. Nothing on our biosensors.
First floor, all clear. We haven't found anything.
Roger that. Mitsuru, Avery, Li Fong. Push deeper and see if anything turns up.
Roger that. We're going in.
HQ, we've got the first floor entrance all locked down. There's nobody here, but a lot of... something I've never seen before. Some kind of... goop.
Iris, shut down.
This is HQ. Roger that, Jin. Keep going. Keep your distance from anything you don't recognize. It could be dangerous. Focus on finding Jenna.
Roger. All right, let's go.
This place gives me the creeps. You'd think a terrorist hideout would be a little livelier.
What, a mall full of mystery goop not exciting enough for you? Stay frosty.
Nice of you to join me, Union Dogs!
I suppose you think you have me cornered, but let me assure you, you're here because I want you to be. This is all according to plan. Your master's done as he pleases for long enough!
Our master?
I still have a few more preparations to make. But don't worry, I've prepared entertainment. After all, what kind of hostess keeps her guests waiting?
HQ, we found the suspect. She's making a run for it. We're on her tail.
Down to help him.
Jenna's arrest is your top priority.
Roger that. Tailing the suspect. Eyes open.
Sure, when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry up and catch her.
Jeez. Anything to get away from that stink.
Yeah.
Akira's arrow pit, and now the arm region resurfaces. It appears they seek out their previous masters somehow. Perhaps by instinct. This behavior warrants further study. Be sure to bring the Arm Legion back. You'll have to subdue it first, of course, but I don't imagine it's anything you can't handle. Work. I almost envy your power.
Come on, Jin. You're slowing down, man. Keep up.
Damn.
All right, good job. That's enough. Let's take a breather.
Oh, sorry. Captain, looks like I'm still no match for you.
That's nothing to be ashamed of, Jin. Just means you got more growing to do. You'll get stronger. You're gonna have to.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's just, you're always coming in and bailing me out. Someday, I want to return the favor.
Don't worry about me, Jin. I can wipe my own ass. You know, my kids just got accepted into criminal affairs. Both of them.
No way. Wow! The twins! They sure grow up fast, huh?
Yeah. And I'm not getting any younger, either. Don't try to argue with me. I know I'm not the same guy I used to be. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, look, if anything happens to me, I need you around to look out for them, all right? They know you. They'll listen to you.
Oh, well, of course. But wait, Captain.
Just don't go anywhere until I get a little stronger, okay? Wait and see. Soon I'll be strong enough to take care of all three of you. That's right. I should be getting back to training.
Yeah, you got it. I appreciate it, Jin.
Captain! Oh. Okay, it's you. It's you. Wait, where'd it go? Damn. Nice job. Here, I promised Max I'd look out for you. Oh, you know, you remind me more and more of Max every time I look at you. But, well, not that you look like him or anything. But there's no doubt about it. You're his kid. Anything he put his mind to, anything, he'd pull it off. And I saw that in you. I saw it just now. I've lost count of how many favors I owe him. I knew your dad for years. And I still feel like there's a lot more I could have learned from him.
Hey, come on! Aren't you forgetting someone? Hello? Little help over here?
Oh, jeez. Alicia, all right, hang tight. I'll be right there. Sorry. Looks like you're gonna have to help Alicia out, too.
Getting me out of there. Granted, it's that Legion's fault I was under there in the first place. Akira went on ahead after Jenna. You'd better go too. You're the only one still fit enough to help out. Don't worry about me and Jin, we'll be fine. Go find Akira.
Thank you.
top floor, somewhere called Azure Plaza. She's tough. Wait, what the hell is that?
What? What is it?
Whatever it is, it's absorbing Chimera.
What? I see now. We're just biding your time.
The suspect is Jenna Anderson. Whatever she's planning, she must be stopped. If she won't come in peacefully, you have my authorization to stop her by whatever means necessary.
Roger!
Let's go.
way I was ever gonna wiggle my... Now get on out of here!
Watch out! She's not human! How sad. This is how you live? Following orders without question, without thought. And you call yourselves human?
Give yourself up, Jenna. And we'll talk about it back at the station.
Maybe you're happy with your lot, but a word
Iris,
of advice.
Start,
give it
Shut
up!
Down.
Come along quietly! Your power is not the gift you think it is. One day, it will cost you everything. So you two are... Ah, I see. As for you, you'll make a fine trial run.
Akira needs immediate assistance. The auto-defibrillator isn't working. It must have been damaged in the fall. Hurry! Akira's vitals are dropping! Olive, this is Alicia. I'm on my way, okay? So somebody's gotta come help Jin out of here.
No, fine. I'll manage on my own. Akira's in way worse shape than I am. Don't you dare let me slow you down.
Oh, can it with the heroic. Just sit tight where you are for a while. I'll be back for you once Akira's stable.
Leave it!
Okay, I'm with Akira. It's a... I'm gonna administer first aid. Hey, shh, just zip it.
A medical chopper is on its way to the mall. Bring anyone who needs medical attention to the front entrance. All Neuron officers still in the mall, report back to HQ ASAP. Repeat, all officers return to HQ.